Hey guys, it's Brandy with a quick community marketing tip from Service Nation. So a few days ago, we decided to work with our local animal shelter, Capel Animal Services, because we noticed there was a large amount of puppies that had been surrendered to the shelter. This actually kind of came at a good time for us because we had a boot camp going on for our new members at our training facility. During these boot camps, we like to conduct a few interviews, testimonials to get their feedback, and it really helps to loosen them up, get some confidence in front of the camera when we let loose a bunch of puppies, 6 of them to be exact. So we did that, and we also let these puppies play around with our team members. Now, this is really great for office morale. All of our team members had smiles on their faces. We got a bunch of really great pictures. Let me go ahead and show you here. I actually uploaded them to our Facebook page. So you can kind of see here's some of our members, some of our team members, and here is another one that we did a couple months ago, actually in March. So what this is good for is boosting social media engagement. And when you do that, you're boosting your brand awareness. This is great for building trust in your company, and customers are far more likely to choose you over a competitor if they trust you based off of these great deeds. And not to mention, we just spread a bunch of awareness to work with and support your local shelters. So if you want some more great marketing ideas like this, go to serviceroundtable.com and visit our download center. Thanks guys for watching, and be sure to give us some feedback in the comments below. See you next time.